Republicans on the committee, they have set out this morning to highlight the issue of credibility around Michael Cohen. They've again and again said that this is making history, that a convicted felon is giving testimony before Congress. And they've questioned the wisdom behind it, and even tried to postpone the hearing this morning, but it did go ahead, as we heard. So we saw Mark Green, a Republican from Tennessee, he called Mr. Cohen a narcissist, a bully. He cannot tell the truth about the president or even his own life. And time and again, we've seen Republicans come out very, very strongly. And Mr. Cohen himself, at one point, he got into an altercation with one of the questions, said, look, I think I am taking responsibility for my actions. It's more than President Trump has done. And he said that he has owned up to your crimes, and he is preparing to do time for that. But look, there's a lot of damaging allegations in this testimony. As the clip there suggested, the issue of race is a hugely divisive issue in this country. It could really damage Donald Trump. Of course, the problem with Michael Cohen is that it's supposed to be difficult to prove that Donald Trump ever said those things.
No.
In this testimony, the funny thing about the Mueller investigation, the fact that Donald Trump knew about the issues.
Oh, thanks a lot. Thank you.
Thank you.